I had a serious craving for cheese spread. Into my food processor, I added a block of cheddar cheese and I shredded it. Then I added garlic. I also added some yellow mustard, some butter, and some pepper sauce straight from Guyana. Don't skip that step. Always add the pepper. It adds a nice extra kick, and I blended it all together until it looked like this. And then I made a loaf of homemade bread. I cut a nice chunky slice, spread it right across, and this was so good.